wailing and sirens are wailing, what a roar. Bands are playing, flags are waving, vanguards and motorcycle corps. Clowns are reclining to the crowd and pinching every pretty girl who dares to smile. It's a glorious mess, everybody wears a fez, the parade stretches out for a mile. It's a typical American phenomenon where all the members have a fine old time. It's the 43rd annual convention of the Grand Mystic Royal Order of the Nobles of the Alibaba Temple of the Shrine. Hello, operator. Give me room 321, please. Thank you. Hello, Noble Lumpkin. This here is the Luster's Potentate. I said it's the Luster's Potentate. The Luster's Coy. Dad, blame it, this bubble. Well, why wasn't you at the parade? What? Well, how'd you get that big Harley up there in your room? What? I can't hear you, Coy. Quit revving it up, son. Turn it off. Listen, I just want you to know one thing. You have embarrassed us all, the whole Hey Hira delegation. Now, I'll see you at the banquet tonight, son, and you be there, Coy. You hear me? Black tie, 7 o'clock. Be there. And, Coy, don't answer the phone. Uddin, uddin. Oh, mercy. Well, it was all arranged by the ladies' auxiliary in the downtown convention hall. Cold roast beef, string beans, mashed potatoes, and 9 boring speeches and all. And all the tables looked fine with the Mogan David wine and chrysanthemums on each side. And the Hey Hira leaders in the rented tuxedos made the local heart swell with pride. It's a typical American phenomenon where all the members have a fine old time. It's the 43rd annual convention of the Grand Mystic Royal Order of the Nobles of the Alibaba Temple of the Shrine. Operator 321, please. Thank you. Hello, Coy. What are you doing? What do you mean, who is this? This is Bubba. Why wasn't you at the banquet? What do you mean all you had to wear was a Hawaiian Flaherty shirt? Well, you may think you're fooling some people, but I know what's going on. Yeah, and everybody seemed a little redhead. That's right, everybody. Why, she come running right through the dinner, right in the middle of the pineapple sherbet. Didn't have nothing on but your fez, Coy. Coy, you the only one's got a fez with a propeller on top. Yeah, yeah, and she's yelling out the secret code to Coy. Dead. Blame it, we're going to have to change it now, Coy. We're going to have a special meeting when we get back to Hey Hira about your conduct at this here convention. Embarrassing. Now, Coy, you be at the secret conclave tonight, you hear me? And, Coy, keep it a secret. Well, it was a secret meeting in the dead of the night with mysterious sanctimony. In accordance with prescribed rituals of time-honored ceremony, matters of grave concern were weighed with dedicated caution, like whether or not to raise it, stud or draw or spit in the ocean. It's a typical American phenomenon where all the members have a fine old time. It's the 43rd annual convention of the Grand Mystic Royal Order of the Nobles of the Alibaba Temple of the Shrine. Operator, room 320. How'd you know? Oh, hello, Coy. Where have you been? Knew you wasn't at the meeting. Well, I found out that at 3 o'clock this morning, you was out there in your Fruit of the Looms in the motel swimming pool with a bunch of them waitresses from the cocktail lounge. I just hope your mama don't find out about this, Coy. What? Well, how'd you get that big motorcycle up there on the high dive, Coy? Now, Coy, Dad, blame it, that ain't no way to act. We supposed to be pillars of the community. When we get back to Hey Hira, you can just turn in your ring and your tie tack, because, Coy, you are out of the shrine. You're going to be blackballed, boy. That's right. You might even have to pack your bags and leave town. What do you mean you might join the Hells Angels? Coy, don't you hang up on me. Hello, hello. Don't you crank that motorcycle. Who's that giggling in the background, Coy? Hello, hello. Operator, yeah, we's cut off. Room 321. Yeah, blame it. Coy, you don't hang up on the lustrous potentate. I said the lustrous potentate. This is Bubba. Bubba.